And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Well, it's going to be a little bumpy this evening. A severe line of thunderstorms will be crossing the area. Behind that front, it will turn a lot cooler. Look at the temperatures behind the front. From the 80s down into the 50s, and this is what will be sweeping through. Looks like by midnight or so, we will begin to cool down here in central Mississippi. Storm center right over the central states. A line of severe thunderstorms has formed out ahead of the front that will be moving across the area this evening. Looks like crossing the Mississippi River around 6 o'clock, I-55 by around 8 o'clock this evening. And along that line of thunderstorms, there'll be individual cells which could intensify. And that's why there is a tornado watch in effect until 11 o'clock tonight. So a squall line, high winds, and 50 to 60 mile an hour winds possible as this front comes through. And you can see the magenta color area. This is where there's an enhanced tornado risk from Memphis down through the Delta and across the western half of the viewing area. Further to the east, not ruling out the threat of a tornado, but certainly looks like intense thunderstorms with straight line winds will be a problem. And this line of storms crossing the area again this evening, west to east. Here is the Pinpoint Predictor Plus, and there you can see it right around 8 o'clock this evening, crossing the west central part of the area. Moves through, and it does look like showers and storms will continue even behind the front coming through. And looks like most of the rain should be gone by morning. Could be dealing with a good bit of cloud cover through at least the first part of tomorrow before it does clear off. Here again now, intense thunderstorms moving across the area, most intense from north and then down to the south. There'll still be strong thunderstorms, but maybe not quite as strong down towards the Louisiana line. So thunderstorms move through, turning cooler once the severe line moves through. 50 by morning, much cooler tomorrow and windy. Some sunshine, check that, high temperature at 60 degrees. 50 degrees tomorrow night, drops to be a chilly night the next couple nights. Here is the 7-day forecast featuring a cool down for the weekend. Look at those temperatures, oh, a little chilly.